More than 5,000 teaching and non-teaching staff of schools in Kerala are yet to be vaccinated. The number was revealed by Education Minister V. Shivankutty, who warned of stern action against those who refuse to get vaccinated. Good evening. You're watching the New Indian Express news updates from Kerala. The airports in Kerala have tightened COVID surveillance for travellers arriving from or with travel history to 11 countries including Botswana, South Africa, Hong Kong, Brazil, Singapore and China following the detection of the Omicron variant. In addition to the mandatory RT-PCR test, they will be asked to go on a 7-day quarantine. On the 8th day, another RT-PCR test will be done. Samples of COVID-positive patients will be sent to one of the genome sequencing laboratories. Warning of stern action against unvaccinated teachers and non-teaching staff in schools, Education Minister Shivankutty said those who have not been vaccinated yet will be asked to stay at home and not come to school. The minister said he would bring the issue to the attention of the health minister. 54 students and 3 staff members of St. Mary's College Hostel in Thrissur have been confirmed with norovirus infection. A team of health officials visited the hostel and took precautionary measures to avoid further spread. Most parishes in the Ernakulam Angamali Archdiocese continued with the old form of Holy Mass today, defying the Synod's deadline to introduce the new mode. However, Cardinal Mar George Alangeri, head of the Sirom Malabar Church, conducted the Holy Mass in the new way at the church headquarters at Mount St. Thomas, Kakinad. Kerala today reported 4,350 new COVID cases and the test positivity rate stood at 9.04%. The death toll climbed to 39,838 after 159 deaths were added to the total count. That's all for now. For regular updates, follow us on social media. Good night.